Present day. Present time.
After eight, thanks, Greg. Here we are, troops. Tonight, the weather is going to be dry and warm and cloudy. Tomorrow, dry and bright and breezy at first, with showers later on. Temperatures very similar to today. It's currently 14 degrees. Hit it. Now. So much stuff in tonight. And across at 8:30, the Allen's Army frontline chart, and there's name checks, crew calls, and what have you on the Roll of Honor, on the place to be. I wouldn't be putting you on if I told you this was out of the green. And tougher than leather, and that's the truth. Also, the return of Chuck Chill.
It's my rhymes, you will enjoy. I'm Dynasty and not a decoy. So, watch your back because I'm search and destroy. I'm a young man and not a young boy. Because my education level has reached its peak. So, hush up, don't open up your mouth and try to speak. Because we're all the way live, not going to deprive. And at this party is where we arrive. And if there's any problem, say we will survive. And if you don't think so, let's step. Outside, outside, outside. Hello, I'm Mighty Mouse. See, I came here fly to get the party started with the proper vibes. That's right, I'm Mighty Mouse. I'm on to a command. You see, I'm just like confusion, hard to understand. I'm cooler than frozen, will always be chosen. Start snapping, flexing, I'll keep on posing. Cause I'm an MC, you just owe to admire. I'm one of the few that'll satisfy ya. I'm on the set to see, get the proper attire. Yeah, when I'm over in my scene, it's cool, front and desire. I'm sure you're pro. I am the boss and I say so. When I rock a party, your ears will echo through a vibrate pattern that'll never cease. To the super divide, the magic pure release. Say the analyzation of my super ego is compared to the speed of the Grand Torpedo. I can rock a party and it ain't no job. We're the ultimate three and we're performing live. Give me the break, Kane.
Hit the to let it be known, cause I ain't the chief rocker of the microphone.
You fellas ready?
You know it, D.
Well, let's tell these people what we came here for.
Brooklyn's in the house.
Brooklyn's in the house.
How you figure that?
Man, look at what she got on.
So what that got to do with it? Yo, man, this is 86. There's nothing wrong with a girl being seductive or aggressive.
Well, how many females you know like that?
Causes much controversy simply because we give no mercy. You ask me why? Cause we don't know how. And it ain't about illin' or getting loud. We just brothers with heart, and right from the start we turn bum rushing into an art. But that's besides the point. I'm here to show and prove our favorite pastime is not robbing you, but going to jams, painting the town. So when we're around, no need to frown. Just get out your seat, rock to the beat, cause we're about ready, make you move your feet. It's
Brooklyn, 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 Brooklyn,
Brooklyn's in the house. Mama's girl named Liz, who I thought was shy. Wore glasses and berets, but yet still fly. I went to a house to study for an exam. When she opened up the door, I couldn't understand. The beret was out, the glasses off. Looked at the house number, thought I was lost. She said, come inside, take a seat. I'll be back in a minute. I couldn't speak. Sat on the couch, turned on her fader. She came back out with a book and calculator. I jumped up, just gave her a kiss. She said, why did you stop? Not because of this. Threw the calculator down, book on the floor. With a passionate smile, said, I know there's more. Go over my body with a fine-tooth comb. No need for you to worry, my parents ain't home. You address me with your eyes, I prefer your hands. Wanna know now all of your plans. Don't hesitate, all this is real. Have a sandwich night, I'll be your meal. I said, it's past breakfast and way past lunch. Already had dinner, don't need to munch. Honestly, baby, don't know about you, but I don't eat anything I can't chew. She said, the diet you're on only tells me that you're a marathon lover or have a strong back. Cause I like to be knocked, locked, shocked, rock. Wake up the neighbors around the block. So whatever you do, go for what you know. Cause my name is Wiz Liz and I'm good to go. Go, 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 go.
Brooklyn's, Brooklyn's in the house.
Now how y'all feel out there? Now how y'all feel out there? Now how y'all feel out there? Y'all ready to party? Y'all sure y'all ready to party? Well, this is what I want y'all to do. Well, this is what I want y'all to do. Well, this is what I want y'all to do.
Say hey, good looking.
Hey, good looking.
You know you got to be from Brooklyn.
You know you gotta be from Brooklyn.
Say hey, good looking.
Hey, good looking.
You know you gotta be from Brooklyn.
You know you gotta be from Brooklyn.
Yes, that's the fact, Jack White and exact. We're cold running the show, cause we got it like that. And if you still don't know who we are, point blank, we're Brooklyn superstars, superstars, superstars. The dominators, dominators, renovators, renovators, educators, educators, populators, populators, nominators, renovators, educators, populators, money makers, never fakers. If we want to, could be takers. Dominators, renovators, educators, populators, money makers, never fakers. If we want to, could be takers. But we're maxing and relaxing, not thinking about taxing. Dominators, renovators, educators, populators, money makers, never fakers. If we want to, could be takers. But we're maxing and relaxing, not thinking about taxing. Here to please, not to tease, but satisfy your knees. Hit the boat, got the most local coast to coast. Undefeated, can't defeat it in the papers, you can read it. Always rocking, never jocking. Your people finger popping, number one. Having fun, only just begun.
To my man LL Cool J, your brand new jam sure does sound sweet. You rock the bells, but you stole my beat. Me and Marley Marl, we designed it well. You added some percussion, thought we could not tell. It will be my glory to tell this story. It will even be rocked in your territory. Think it's so slick that they can't be grieved. What I really hate most, beat biting them seeds. To make their own will be a total waste. Let me tell you what happened in this one case. Turned on the radio station of my choice when I heard my beat with the next man's voice. Put it on tape and I played it again. It just couldn't be, so I asked my friend. He didn't want to hurt my feelings, so he said, I guess. Played it one more time, homeboy said yes. I got so mad that I wanted to scream, but I sat and wrote a rhyme to release my steam. It just so happened that we met someplace. I confronted this beat right up face to face. I asked did he do it, and of course he denied. So I had to say homeboy, I let that slide. To this here story, there is no end. I'm just waiting for the sucker kid to do it again. I was just so shocked when I heard his cut. I called his girl everything but a sleazebag slut. Beat fighters I devour like a three-course meal. So be careful next time whose beats you steal. That's not really what this song is about, but if you steal my beats, I'm taking you out. Out, out, out. That I use in my rhymes are so nice. You press one and say, man, I got to hear that twice. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Saying things like that, you must be sick. I feel sorry for the souls, it really makes me sad. Telling stories of the battles that they never had. I'm the root, my rhyme the tree. As essential to my mind as my eyes must see. I expand one's thoughts to the very extreme. Have you thinking something's real when it's only a dream? If I was a perpetrator, I'd feel ashamed. Putting silly words together that all sound the same. If they elected president for fresh rhymes that they wrote, I'd be the winner hands down. They'd abolish the vote. Because I'm quiet at times don't mean I don't have heart. I be praying half the time, please don't let me start. Cause once I start, I'm gonna go get ill. And at times it takes a posse just to make me chill. I say, brother, let's do this right. First we'll drink tea and then we'll fight. So what, I made a jam on the mellow side. It was something worthwhile, so I kept my pride. Now that my neck is out of the noose, rock party so hard that you gotta get loose.
And I think I know who that somebody is.
That no good hog.
Ooh, back up, boy.
That no good hog.
Ooh, back up, boy.
Time's up. Do you know the answer?
What?
Time's up. Time's up. Do you know the answer? Time's up. Time's up. Do you know the answer?
Why, man, yes.
When you were just a kid with your runny nose, with your everlasting sneakers and your bummy clothes, before you ever thought of making rap your trade, you were dreaming of Adidas while I got paid. Now you're sitting there wondering how I know about the days when you used to be an MC ho. People suit you up, told you you were nice. Not only rocking once, rocking weak rhyme twice. But guys like you, they should create an award for the most attempts and the least that scored. See, I'm a rhyme writer, Molly mixes my cut. I adore fly girls and I spit on sluts. I hold the rap population in the palm of my hand. Little children saying, my, I wanna be like Cher. I got the knowledge to know, the wisdom to speak. The understanding of my rhymes is at its fullest peak. There were a lot of MCs that tried to rip, but they wound up on the slabs as an MC. Stereotypographical error, God bless the dead. Don't take it too light, these things I said. Final judgment over all like a full-fledged king. Some are sentenced to death, others never to sing. I'm chilling for the moment, yes, my friend. In a minute, I'll be making 6 G's times 10. This might put you in a state of shock. It's not how much you make, it's how good you rock. Just to let you know who's DJ's greater, Molly Wax Buffett, Simonize, Cut Creator.
Cut up. And I think I know who that somebody is.
MC Shan, Beat Biter. Before that, Nice to the Turntable and a return to Techno Scratch. Breakdown from the Fab Boys' current album, Big and Beautiful, and Cupmaster DC, all cut out by Froggy and Simon Harris. That was neat stuff, huh? The Ultimate 3 and the Ultimate 3 Live. Locked into the boss, the place to be. 95.8 FM. This is Capital Radio. I'm Mike Allen.
This is for our fans, a dedication.
A call to the troops on tonight's roll of honor. They include Roxy, Mixie, Little 12, C-I-N-T-I-A of Reggae, DJ Fireball, Orbiton and Megatoire. And what about the Nest Mix? Well, I tell you, boys, it's only on pre-release in the States at the moment. There should be copies very, very soon, available on import only. DJ Master Mix, welcome back. Funky Fresh Bite, X-Factor Mutant Wrecking, Stuart, Kerry, Greg and Rebecca, Kiss Kiss, Cuddle Cuddle all round there. A yo from Fergie D to Casey K and the Bigger Ricky Home Boys. Hi, Casey K. JR Def and the Bishop Storp at Home Boys. Gemini Maze and Ready Break. J-Tronics, Darren, Surf, Moon, Yoko, Paul and all the gang. Not forgetting Douche. And somebody said this UTFO album, when's it coming out, if, what and however? Well, I'm not going to put anybody on the line here, but as to my understanding, the best of it is that the new Real Roxanne single has UTFO in it, and there is some music on the stocks from UTFO, but the word is that they have split. There are allegedly, and I say this allegedly, all right, legal problems which are being sorted at the moment. So I can tell you, so the whole thing is in a fog. And someone played me some beats on the phone. I didn't recognise them, I'm sorry, but I'm not very good at recognising beats, so I'm sorry. Ski and Sketch, hi to you. Mankey, the Essex Demolition Squad, all on his own, demolishing everything. Hiya, Mankey. Angie and Sarah, too beautiful for words, but give me a minute, I'll think of something. A call to Andy and Kaz. Happy birthday, Kaz. TSB, Jamie and Stevie, Mark and Simon, DJ Funky Fresh B and Cosmic One. Hello, boys. And hiya to the 657 crew from the Masters in Portsmouth. Hi, Portsmouth. Spads is in Sutton. And I think it's Safe and Serious Elephant. Yep. Demon, still 40 below and keeping chill. A hi to Nicole in Basis Dope from Rich. Kiss, kiss. Ricky D and Master J, Serious Business Boys. Ian and John in Orpington and DJ Fireball. The Crunchy Machine and Ricky. Jeff Watson from A Self-Abuser. You go blind, you know it's true. Bumblebee, Casey and Sandra. And Flip over J and the DJs. I'm going to hold it right there because I'm getting fed up hearing my voice. I think it's about time we got to the music.
This is LL Cool J with Cut Created a Force. And right now we're listening to Mike Allen on 95.8 The Boss. Chill.
Transcribed from the tombs of Armageddon, Tablet the Second.
Give it to them, 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 give it
give it to them, give it to them, give it to them.
Mr. Reagan,
that's what I'm at.
Capital Radio, 95.8 FM. You're locked into the boss. Left, right, and center at 1548 on the AM. That way you are? Good. Well, I hope you're catching it. Tap at the second, part one, Attack Head. Mind at the end of the tether. Serious stuff there. Attack Head, UK product. Gotta have some more of that, boys, and that's the truth. We're moments away from the Allen's Army frontline chart. Before we do anything else, let's get that roll of honor out for tonight. Here's the one I mislaid last week. Philip and all the Chertsey posse. Lee, Chris, Matthew, Joe and Leon from Lewisham. And Simon, Danny and Lee. I know I got you in. A hi to Jazz from Casanova. Grandmaster Morph, MCJ and Lightning. Rapping P, Rapmaster T of the MLR crew. And hi, JMC Wiz from Casey. Seamaster, Wiz and Scribbler. Hi, Seamaster. And just a word in your ear. If you were looking for those break beats and stuff, I'll give you a phone number later on. So get a piece of paper and a pen handy because you're going to need it for some details on UK Fresh as well. Keep it here. 95.8 FM, The Boss.
I'll be in Amsterdam this summer for just £16.50 one way, thanks to
Transalpino.
If you're under 26, book before the end of May and you too can get to Amsterdam this summer by rail for just £16.50 one way. Transalpino's frozen their prices, so call
Transalpino
01834-9656.
400 years ago, the strong ruled over the weak, storming cities and destroying all who opposed them. The defeated became outcasts and women became the prizes of war until the arrival of a mercenary whose barbaric band held the only hope. It was a time of flesh and blood. Exuberant entertainment on a grand scale, said Starburst magazine. An unmissable treat. Flesh and blood. Still in the West End and all over London now. Certificate 18.
Hello, I'm Charlie Gillett, and my guest on the City Beats this Sunday will be Jan Fairley, who'll be playing some of the new music which has surfaced in various Latin American countries in the past few years. She'll be playing something from Chile, Brazil, Argentina, and Ruben Blades from Panama. I'll be playing the best of the rest from South and West on the City Beats, starting an hour earlier at 7 o'clock, this Sunday and every Sunday, on Capital CFM 95.8.
Now. Mike out. Right, troops, thank you very much for all your calls on 388-7919, the Alan's Army frontline chart. Those phones fill up so quick, those message answering machines. I think one of them's got indigestion. It sort of starts and stops and starts again, but you can handle it. I know you can do it. We've got three climbers this week and two new entries. Here's the story. New entry number one in bass position and number 10, the Egyptian Lover. The track you seem to be going for is Ultimate Scratch Part 2. You'll catch that tonight. Down six to number nine this week, a bit of a surprise, but let me tell you that between number nine and number three, about two votes on each one separate them, so no big loss. Roxanne Shantay drops down number nine with I'm Fly Shantay. Up two to this week's eight for MC Shan and Marley Marl and Beat Biter, and a drop of three to number seven for Steinsky and the Mass Media featuring DJ ET, the Motorcade Sped On. New entry number two at number six for Run DMC and My Adidas and Peter Piper. You'll catch that tonight. Down two to number five for Grandmaster Flash, the album The Source, which is now available on UK, The Fastest Man Alive, and Style, picking up all the votes. Down two to number four for Word of Mouth and DJ Cheese, Coast to Coast, and up two to this week's number three for a track out of California, Ice-T, and You Don't Quit.
Before I start rocking, let's get one thing stated. My name is Ice-T when you pronunciate it, but I'm not the T the British drink each noon. I'm Ice Capital T, you're about to be for this tune. Go! On the microphone, recognize the ice. Hardcore rhyme, rock a mic, attack in the joint. Listen closely to my lyrics and you get my point. We're rocking well and this is easy to prove. With the cold crush bass that creates the groove. Kick, thump, and stay above it so your body keeps rocking. Programmed by a B-1 so the rhythm keeps locking. Tap scratching, completes the jam. And a rapper on the mic, that's who I am. Professional mic, mechanic standing oh so chill. When it comes to rocking parties, yes, I'm the pill. I make ladies scream while the hustlers smile. The B-boys do work in the hip-hop style. But the squares won't dance cause they're just all fakes. And they can't understand the commands of the brakes. You don't quit. Display. You wanna get it, wanna own it, and you're willing to pay. But I'm gonna tell you, I'm not trying to sell you, just proving a point. And you say, hell yeah, this beat is crushing. End of discussion. Evil even motivates the butt of a rush. Track playing, seems like a pole in a fence to keep the whack beats out and let the funk come in. The dance kick patterns on a rate and the pace. While my beat controls your actions like a gun in your face. Hardcore rhyme rhythm that a b-boy pays. Ear piercing high, hit that big bass. All can drive in the ride to assault the crowd. We can break out and get romantic. You and I can leave before the crowd starts dispersing. The ice will be there, right there in person. We'll make love to the sweet pain worsen. And I'll have you crying, kicking and cursing. We're never letting you rest, never feeling no stress. Some people say the way we rock, we got to be blessed. But that's their opinion, and they're entitled to it. But when it's time to rock a house, we always try to do it. And if we don't dig it, we don't care. Cause I said before, it's not the same.
suckers born to be square. Just people who appreciate the sound of the street and the voice of a rapper when he's riding a beat. I'm like a hyperground computer when Bart in the chair, with percussions at my back, the mic in my hand. This beat so deaf, you just can't sit. Rock it evilly, you don't quit. L.A. player, chilling on a mic, known as a sucker rapper slayer. Like a pit bull, locking on a Doberman neck. My name is Ice T, I'm like a super respect. A legendary adversary of all who are whack. Co-destroying, unemployed, all who fall in my trap. Some other girls I take, others I kidnap. To explain it to you quickly, I just speed up this rap. A lot of rappers in the game are looking for the instant fame, but only one MC who wins. So listen close as I begin to show you how to master rocks. Increase the volume on your box, cause you'll be using the same. Yes, the evil is the attack. You don't quit.
Ice-T. This week's number three on the Allen's Army Frontline Chart. Your votes on 388-7919. Put it there. You don't quit. Isn't that tough? That's serious business. That one, by the way, is especially for Steve, Liz and Claire and Terry, otherwise known as Spangles. Muldoon. Remember you. Good to know you're having a nice night. Let's get back to the plot. So much for number three. Number two, what a jump. Up four places to that penultimate position, a track which is so far unreleased in the States. It is available on white label only from Tommy Boy New York. Will be around very, very soon. A primeval start. I'm playing you the Nest Mix of the Information Society, Running. The Information Society out of New York and the Nesmix. Running. Isn't that serious business? Oh, yes. On the place to be. This is Capital Radio. It's 50 minutes away from 9. I'm Mike Allen, and these are the short numbers in the Allen's Army Frontline Chart. The one you voted on 388-7919. It was without doubt a no-question situation. At the boss end, it had to be one of the stars of UK Fresh 86. He's going to be there on July 19. You going to be there? You better be. So Mix-a-Lot. All the votes were for the Power Mix. But up until last night, you hadn't had a chance to catch the Rodeo Drive Mix. So this will also be appearing on the UK single, which is out in about a week's time, I think. I think sometime next week. Together with the US original, the Power Mix, the radio mix of the original, and this. Square Dance Rap, Rodeo Drive.
I'm gonna bust me a square dance rap mix. Won't you kick in the bass drum, Cap Nigga, and let's get cracking. You there it is, mix a lot. I'm gonna bust me right now. Back off, Cap Nigga.
Too hard 'cause the jeans are tight.
So Mix-A-Lot, number one by your votes on 388-7919, Square Dance Route, the Rodeo Drive Mix. This is Capital. It's 9 before 9.
Radio.
The home of the juice. Boss Beats and the place to be.
95.8.
Right, troops, here it is. If you weren't listening last night, the rundown, as is, the current state of play for UK Fresh 86. Brought to you in association with the Capital Radio Music Festival. Artists confirmed to be appearing at UK Fresh 86 from America are Grandmaster Flash, Lovebug Starsky, Mantronics and MCT, Africa Bambaataa and Family, Aleems with Leroy Burgess, Just Ice, Roxanne Shante, and Grand Dragon KD, Hashim, The Real Roxanne, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde and Scratch On Galaxy. Steady B, also known as MC Boo. Sir Mix-A-Lot, DJ Cheese and Word of Mouth. And Captain Rock. Hashim has been specially commissioned to write what will become the anthem for UK Fresh 86. You will love it when you hear it. The early mixes of it are enough to make your eyes water. I think you'll have a marvellous time when you hear it. In addition to this, there will be a championship throwdown between top-breaking teams from the UK and the USA, plus top British graffiti artists, scratch and mix DJs from the UK, and rap and beatbox performers from the UK. Those names I will give you as they are confirmed and signed. That's the current state of play. What an event it's going to be. July 19, never ever in the history of Wembley have they had 10 tons of bass in their face. Ticket prices are as follows. They are available from national booking agencies all over the country as from May 19. £8, £9.50 and £11.50. You can obtain them, all right, by mail order, enclosing a stamped addressed envelope allowing 4 weeks for delivery to UK Fresh 86 Box Office, P.O. Box 141, SW6 5AS. In addition, you can call the credit card hotlines. They are Keith Prowse on 01741 8989 or Premier Box Office 01240 0771. Or in person to the Wembley Arena Box Office, the Capital Radio Foyer, or all usual agents across the country. UK Fresh 86, July 19, the place to be. I don't know if you can imagine what it's going to be like, but at each show, there's two shows, one at 12 midday and one at 6 in the evening. There's going to be like 8,000 homeboys in there just getting down. And can you imagine it with that enormous PA, that huge lighting rig, and this sort of action on stage? With this lady, she's going to be there. Are you?
Fly, Shante.
You
I'm the Egyptian lover, king of the beat. All the others in the city try to copy me, but they don't know what all I can do. So I made the ultimate scratch part two. Nevertheless, they know I'm best. That's how I got all the gold hanging on my chest. Diamonds, rings, yachts, and things. And my mansion on the Nile is a lady's dream. Lover king of the beat. All the others in the city try to copy me, but they don't know what all I can do. So I made the ultimate scratch part two.
Egyptian Lover, ultimate scratch part two, especially for Lee and Phil of Her Scream. And right before that, Roxanne Shanté, I'm Fly Shanté. This is the place to be, Capital 95.8 FM, the home of the fresh beats. I'm Mike Allen. You keep it here. There's more to come.
Where can you buy the big names in jeans and casual wear at big discount prices? Brands like Levi's, Lee Cooper, Wrangler, Lee, and styles like Levi's 501. Yes, they're all in the J-Mart jean stores. There's a J-Mart in Oxford Street, another J-Mart in Edgware Road, and the Pounds Cheaper Warehouse in Woodfield Place off the Harrow Road near Westbourne Park Tube. Plus a new J-Mart in 4th Street, Edmonton. All open late. Bank holidays too. Get smart. Get to J-Mart.
The People, the paper that shakes the news till the real stories drop out. This week in The People, Diana, the truth about our slimline princess. The scandal of big-time soccer referees. Vice Boys, a shock investigation only in The People. Plus, win a month in Mexico for the World Cup. Win a champagne day at the Derby. Win big cash bingo. Win a car. Win a house with prize lines. The People shakes out the big prizes and the real stories. Buy The People this Sunday.
Every Sunday at 10 a.m. precisely, Capital Radio splits into two completely different radio stations.
Indeed, Roger. On Capital on 1548 a.m., you can wake up to Sax on Sunday with me, Big John Sax, getting that air. Or you can tune to 95.8 FM for 2 hours of chaos on brunch on Capital CFM. So remember, on Sundays you can be choosy. Capital on 1548 a.m. or Capital CFM on 95.8 FM in Super Stereo.
Capital Radio on 95.8 FM Stereo.